Right there, button up. But you know the bandit is gonna be able. could use a rose, but yeah, he could use a tassel, but I guess he wants to see if it put him rush over what though. He could have avoided that with the Mega Knight, but hey, oh, that's on him. Surprise damage, and you realize that it does, right? I mean, I'm pretty sure it does, because whenever you know it goes up against me, there's always surprise damage. So yeah, I'm assuming it like works for like every other troop or whatever. Keep flying machines brought down, and then I don't have to worry about that. But you know, he has a, I mean, this push isn't too crazy on the left. Spell. I don't really use it that much, but I remember like always trying to use it whenever I would use the balloon. So you know, obviously I always just then like the balloon all the way in the back to stack up some election to be able to have the beast spell ready, and yeah, that's what I would do. Dang, that princess though. Oh wait, never mind, the princess, that's the wizard. I was gonna be like, but like when though, because like it doesn't mean to her, you know, they're both like kind of like the same. Oh yeah, her mind, yeah, it looks like Jacob is gonna take this, because like it up, or is like main tower is pretty much one shot. I mean, but you know, if he has anything, then he has it, which I doubt. 60 seconds left, then it looks like Jacob takes it. I always wanted to visit Japan, to be honest. You know, it looks very nice, and well, I also like watching anime sometimes, and I don't know, it's just like the culture, and I don't know, it looks cool, it looks pretty chill, it looks pretty chill, it looks pretty chill. Maybe one day though. And then yeah, it looks nice though. It looks nice. What's the spot that like y'all would like to travel to? And, you know, just stay there for like a few weeks, you know, just just log even do it, like damage wise. Like if you just, you know, launch it at like any target. Yeah, I'm not sure, but honestly I just know that. Okay, we all up, but let me see the Valkyrie. Okay, yeah, so all the goblins are gonna get destroyed. But hey, it's okay. Please, as it browns are right in front of the Valkyrie, because he was not a but half time to place a light towards the middle and like let like the Valkyrie chase it. Yeah, those goblins right there just hanging on the rocket is pretty funny. I can't wait to get that. I can't wait. It's gonna be really quiet, you know. Maybe one, two. Yeah, so this is for sure. Five bones over time. The bots are gonna be throwing rockets at each other. Oh, wait, this game's better than Judge right now. Look, another one. Barely. He can use his log, though. Or not. Just